Hey you guys, so today I'll be making my famous red pea cook-up rice, Guyanese style. So I'm making it with chicken. Here I have some vegetables, my onion, garlic, and carrots, and I have my washed rice, my coconut milk. I have to finish squeezing it out. And my peas is actually fresh right now, and I'm gonna take it off in a few, and I'm gonna show you guys what that looks like. And I will show you guys step by step how I prepare this delicious meal. So stay tuned. So you guys, so I have my oil all set, and I'm gonna put my chicken first. And I also hear the sound of the sizzle. My peas just come out, the pressure, and yeah, we'll wait until the chicken is finished cooking. So you guys, I have my onion and garlic there simmering, and I didn't wash the pan. I wanted all the chicken grease and fat that stick to the pan to be in there, because that's all the flavor, so that's gonna be good. And I'm gonna take some of my thyme. I'm gonna put some in there. This is so good, you guys. And have my rice. Put my rice in. And I'm gonna let this fry until all the water come out. Good, oh my god, it smells so good. Okay, so I'm gonna let that sit and fry. Put the lid on. The chicken is done. So you guys, here I have my cook-up seasoning. And if you guys don't have this, you guys can always use some chicken cubes, some spices. I like a lot, so I like my food really seasoned. And then you see how brown it got me from the chicken grease that was stuck to the pan. And it already starts sticking. And that's what you want, actually. That smoky flavor. It's so good, you guys. So now I have my peas. I'm gonna put my peas in. With all the peas, everything works. Mix that around. Looking good so far, you guys. So now that's in. I'm gonna put my chicken. Turn that up too. And now for my coconut milk. I have my strainer, and I'm gonna strain the milk. This is what happens when you have one hand, you guys. So I'm done with that. Give it a stir. You see the water is like a little bit above the rice. And if the rice doesn't cook enough, you can always put some water if you want, or if you have some more coconut milk. So what I like to do now is put teaspoon of butter too, like 2 teaspoon of butter on top, and then I'm gonna close the pot and let it put the knob on low and let it cook. So guys, this is the butter, just drop it there. I'm not gonna stir it in, just leave it on top and just let it come to a boil and let it cook, take it time and cook. It's gonna be so good. So you guys, it's coming to come nicely. It's a boiling, it's looking good, it smells delicious. Can't wait until it's finished. So I'll just wait, then I'll show you guys the finished product, and I might do a taste test for you guys so my face can be in the video. So you guys, this is the cook up. It's coming to come, and let's see the light where you guys can see good. And it didn't even burn to the bottom. It's just so moist and loosey, and it tastes so good. You guys don't have to put your meat in, but you can fry your chicken or your beef or whatever you want. But this is how I like to cook mine. So I'm gonna leave it for like a minute more until all the water is gone. All the milk, sorry. Yep. So you guys, this is the end product of the cook-up rice. This is how it turned out. And it tastes really, really, really good. This is red peas cook up with chicken. And I have a little cucumber and lettuce on top. But yeah, I'm gonna go enjoy my food and see you guys in the next video. Bye!